Oh, I've been muted this whole time. Unbelievable. Good morning. Let me give you a quick rundown of what I've said in the last, like, 5 or so minutes. Buddy came over last weekend, and when we went out and got groceries, he told me he wanted to get me whatever coffee I wanted to have, his treat, and because I haven't had this coffee, this specific kind of coffee, it's called Belgian chocolate coffee, from Van Hoot. I chose that. The reason why I haven't had it for a few years is because it's only at a couple of certain stores, which I haven't shopped at in like a year because I've been living on my own and I'm closer to a Walmart and it's also cheap. So I have coffee for the first time in forever. It's the Belgian chocolate coffee, which I love. Tastes really good. Hopefully it'll wake me up so I don't mute myself and talk for 5 minutes without sound. And we're also going to do this, what we're going to do. And I'm probably off stream tonight going to level. Mine for copper and for tin to try and sell it because I feel like I'm going to hit 30 today. And if I do, I definitely don't have the money necessary to buy the riding or to buy a mount. I do have, I wonder what that is. I wonder if it's like a bunch of money or if it's like a little bit of money and a bunch of stuff that didn't sell. Hey, Jitters.
What can I do for you?
Yes, I'm the author of that book. You finally found me, eh? Well, if you read the journal, then you only read half of it. You tell me the other half? The book you found was only half finished. I had to leave it at Sven's farm while I fled there. Here, take the completed journal to Sven. It describes more fully what happened at his farm. Although this journal has been my only company these past weeks, if giving it up keeps me from having to face Sven and his wrath, then I do it willingly.
See you later.
And walking simulator all the way back. I have something. Oh no, wait, Sven's up there, that's right. I can fight the plague spreaders up here too. Technically. Don't think I can take this guy though. The level 30 elite. Need some company for that. I remember coming here and seeing the green recluses like not too long ago. Noticing they were like level like 21, 22, and I was like scared because it was like level 19. Now I'm level 27. They don't scare me, no. Just to make sure I'm gonna. Get my battle shout on just in case.
Honor, friend.
Did you find who the shadow figure was? This journal explains much to me and sets me on the path against the Dark Riders. I have seen these riders in Duskwood, and I have seen them speak with a wizard, Morbent Fell, at the Forlorn Row. Morbent Fell is a necromancer and an ally to the Dark Riders. I would pit you against the power of Morbent Fell, but I will not send you against that vile fiend without first knowing strength. You have already proven your bravery to me, but if you truly wish to face the necromancer, then you must now prove your skill against his minion.
Light bless you.
Oh, okay. What about the healers? Okay. Cool, we got some quests that are like right up our level. Beautiful, beautiful. Although I think I'm gonna try and take the healers solo, because if I try and take them not solo, I might be in for trouble. Because I don't need them to be healing. Can take a hit too. Damn, two crits on me. Oh, the parries. That was a nice crit. Oh, parried my execute. Again, dude? Both times he parried it. To get Blood Rage back. I'm out. Is this for... Nice. Nobody that's max level. This will be an experience indicative of the vanilla classic experience. Cool. Stormwind Stockades. First thing in the morning. Let's go. I'll come back and continue with that quest later. And I think I've got all the quests I need. We have a druid tank. Ooh, it's gonna be a cool experience. Druid tank. Oh. Let me get a sip of that caffeine. Inject me, baby. Let's get in there. Let's do it. Alright. Oh, they already got a summon. Well, that was a waste of my soul. Baby. Wasted my soul stone for nothing. Look at her guild name, Rohirrim. I love it. Beautiful. Just perfect.
My humble appreciation.
Guy's name is Solo Farmer. In a guild called Pug Nation. Cool. Alright. Don't worry, Warden Thelwater. We'll take care of this problem for you. I don't have any strength pots or nothing, though. Uh-oh.
Take that, Defias captive. Dealt with your kind before, and I will deal with your kind once again.
Come here, you. Get dunked on. Dude, I love the fact that there's wands. Oh, it's been so long since I've seen somebody use a wand. Minimizing combat. No. Don't minimize in dungeon. Just in combat. Oh, this is the first boss. Lay into him, lay into him. Oh, he's dead. Wow, he melted. He melted. These are leather. I'll pass. Been disarmed. This is also a really good chance for me to get the rest of my mace up. Reload in. Oh!
lead.
Ooh. Stamina and agility. That's pretty good for him, I guess. I feel like I'm missing. We're getting the items. Like, it's taking forever for us to get the items that we need. Woo! 340. Now that damage is starting to show. Give me like 5 bandanas. Oh, the parry. Oh. No, I waited too long. Where are my bandanas? Why are they such a low drop rate? Hot damn.
Pew.
There. Yes! Bandana! Woo! Ah. Oh. Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. Give me that extra health. Run in. Let's do some damage. Oh, this is the boss guy, Dextran Ward. He dead. Get wrecked. Alright. Got the head of Dextran Ward. The hand, I mean. Is that all of them? Did we do it all? Just want to quickly just make sure I'm not missing anything in here. Okay, let's go. Oh. Or I'm here. I'm here. Maybe the different kinds of Defias guys in here have a higher chance of dropping bandanas. Oh. He battle shouted. Come on, hit him. There you go.
Blood rage.
Get cleaved. Dude, the druid is just about done. And me and the mage is sitting at the lowest amount. God damn it. That's actually so lame. Like, he's gonna freaking finish before we get to finish the dungeon. Die. Okay. Get executed then. Get executed. No. Like me some bandan. Alright, we're gonna do that. Gonna do that. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Not even one loot, huh? Oh, here's Deep Fury. To kill him for something? I for some reason thought Fury did have a quest. You gotta do some sort of elite quest in Wetlands, apparently, first, though.
But that sucks.
Amhawk. Died quickly. I guess it works a little different in Classic, because in Retail you almost always have Rage to use an ability. In Classic, you don't always have the Rage. You just end up standing there because you need Rage to use an ability to actually target something to attack it. Which I guess is understandable, but damn. You can just hard code in an auto attack. This guy gonna resist? Gotta be kidding me. Nice. The chest over here, guys. We need a woke. We need a woke for that chest. Everyone has Questy. literally everyone and their mama has Questy. That's right, get demoralized. And then executed. Demoralized because of the execution. Everyone is... Well, no, not really. That druid might not even finish. There's Basil Thread. Excuse me, he smoke bombed. There we go. Lay into him, boys. Lay into him. That's right. That's right. Tons of debuffs and he got executed. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're going again. Yeah!
Woo!
Sorry. I'm unprepared for you, chat, today. Let me try this again. We're going again! There we go. Beautiful. That way, you know, it's only about, this was like 20 minutes? How long was this? Looked like 20 or 30 minutes in.
Need help?
Arcade Riots. Got his head right here. During the first years of Thread's imprisonment, he had never had any visitors. I figured he was no longer used to Brotherhood. So they disowned him. Anyway, a few months ago, that all changed. His documents calmed. Name was Malik.
For the Alliance.
Oh.
Light be with you. Go with honor, friend.
Alright, let's go. Sorry, guys. 20-ish minutes. So yeah, going in here twice will be about 40 minutes. That's still faster than like most gather quests. You know? Oh, didn't reset. Oh, you know what it is? Maybe it's when I'm in a group, it doesn't show either. Oh, it's good now? It reset, I guess? I guess it reset. Oh, yes. Yes, it did. We fast-forwarded it a couple of days after they cleaned up the stockades of the mess that we made before, and they brought in new prisoners, and they were all Defias in undercover, and the same thing happened, so we're doing Stormwind a favor by killing them.
Again. Okay, so I need 5 bandanas. Let's hope I get them. Let's hope everyone gets them so we don't have to come in again. The 300 crits, I love it. Give me my bandana. Oh, these are respawns. Interesting. What the heck? Big wand, big wand. Ooh. That's like super good for me. Actually no, it's not. It's got less armor and I lose the spirit, which is a bandana.
wish you can take it anyway. Take it. Atta girl. Wrecked. Right there. Oh. Yes. Yes. Stamina and agility.